Come here. Give me your head. Thank you. I'm a gamer, and today I decided to play Doom, being Doom Eternal just came out this weekend. Everybody seems to be playing it, so also being not on mobile at all, I decided to go back to the old glory, being that it is available. New game, Knee Deep in Hell, and I'm going to go with, hey, not too rough. Controls, I've been more used to playing the second one more than I ever played the first one. I played the first one as demos, but never really played it a whole lot. Let's go in. I don't think I went this way when I was testing it out on my tablet to make sure it worked. So I did not realize that there was out. That there was armor at the top of these stairs. Go get that switch. Okay, fine, I need to go up there anyways. Come on, there we go. Yeah, remember playing this? At least I said Doom 2 when it came out on PC. It was a lot of fun. And with this version as well for Android, it does give you the option to access the cheat codes if you are so inclined. Watching a lot of YouTubers playing the new internal game. It looks kind of interesting, kind of fun. Bye bye. There's ammo. No, it's not 100%. There. You can double tap on that and allow you to run. Under the controls to move. Open. There we go. Not exactly the greatest time, but hey, stop that. Health I gained on their last level. Oh, there we go. No, I don't want to go up. Get ammo there. I'll get armor there, rather, not ammo. Of course, we didn't really need it. Touch the center. Good night. Goodbye. Hit the barrel. Okay, or the kill guy. That's fine too. Yeah, I gotta go get that chainsaw. Back up. No, let me up. Get off me. Yeah, stay away from me. That's the exit. Don't want to do that yet. Because I still have to get the chainsaw. And the shotgun's here. Around. Thank you. Almost fell in there. Back down. Go this way. I heard that. Oh, it's like it's the other way. This way. Okay. Enough bullets for shotguns. No, do recall when I was playing it before I tested it, that was it's somewhere here with the shotgun. Have to find it again. Was not too worried. I know when I stopped my test on the next level, it pretty much was right there. Wrong way. Die. No, that's back out. Where is it? There it is. There's a chainsaw. Is where did the shotgun go? So I found it long before I found the chainsaw. That's annoying. Just that was something else I found the hard way was that you hit over your icon or your face to get to the weapons wheel. As I said, there is a shotgun at the start of the next level. Let's just go do that. So I'm not wasting time. That way, silly. Stop wasting bullets. Minutes. Toxic refinery. Yes, he is right there. Not that I was too worried about still. Yeah. I hear you. Good night. Wait, let's go back the other way here first. Where'd you come from? That's a blue door anyways. Okay. The back. Okay, and pick up bullets anyways, because I'm full. Good night. There's pig people around here. You know, the pig demons, whatever they're called. Ah. Close now. I can hear you, oinkies. Just die. Oh, there's a yellow card. I was not expecting that one to be there, but hey, I will take it. Where are you guys? Oh, there you are down there. Goodbye. Come here. Give me your head. Thank you. Okay, now what? That's what. Don't shoot. Is that all that was? I thought it was something else. No, that's not the blue door. The blue door is headed this way. And around. Good night. Same way as either way. Well, ow, I walked right into that one. worked. Feel like I'm missing something somewhere. Well, obviously because I'm hearing stuff in the background and I can't find it. Oh, I'm all full. Open up. And I have a yellow key to a door that I never went to. Get one more. Both of us. So that was for that. Radiation suit. I heard you. Stop it. So that's also going to run that way, so let's do that. Oh. And a good reason I did. Actually. Good. Let's switch. Well, that was unfortunate. I didn't want that. Okay, let me up. Good night. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay. Oh, it's still got him in the end. Not sure how, but it's still got him in the end. Hi! Bye! Oh, was Max anyways. Okay. Down. This is back at the beginning. That's that way. go this way. Good night. Some healing. Well, that was easy enough. Can I make that? No. But I don't know where the arrow key is. There! But how do I get there? The other door that I haven't been through yet. Behave. There it is. Yay. That's why. Help if you went the right ways. Okay, there we go. That's at least 4 missions, I believe. So I'm going to leave this episode here. If you want to play it for yourself, or if you're playing Doom Eternal, certainly hit like and comment where you are in the description below. Or in the comments below, rather. Stay on Dread Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!